Hello, my name is Chris, and this is the English File Pre-Intermediate Video Test Number 1. And could you please introduce yourself?
My name is Liu. I'm 16 years old.
Okay.
I'm from Vietnam. I was born on. I live in a house. I have a brother and a sister, a younger sister and younger brother.
Okay, you're the oldest child.
Yeah.
This is a lot of responsibility.
My mom and dad married me to an MPS.
I'm sorry. What about free time?
In free time, I often sleep and eat. Just
nice. You sound like me.
Do you listen to music a lot?
You don't listen to music?
Sometimes. I often go to the cinema for twice a year.
You go twice a year?
Yeah.
Okay.
Last weekend, I tried to do my homework for the next week.
Okay.
Yeah.
You did homework for the entire weekend? Oh my gosh. That sounds boring. Wow. So now, I want you to think of a friend. It can be your best friend, it can be your worst friend. Just think of any friend, and I want you to describe what he or she looks like, what he or she is like, meaning adjectives of personality, and then how you and your friend are different personality-wise. Okay?
She's my best friend. She has a short black hair.
Okay.
Her eyes are black.
Okay.
She's really simple. She like
simple things.
She's generous, I just feel she's generous and she's really, she think anything, if she think something about me as I am wrong, she would tell me about that.
Nice. That's good. That's important.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
Just two things about her.
Yeah.
I love quite the similar, so we don't have the different.
If you had to say, who do you think is more? Do you know the adjective of personality, easygoing? Do you know easygoing or?
Yeah.
Who would you say is more easygoing?
She's not.
She's not easygoing.
Yeah. Me too.
You guys really are similar. Okay. So, for the next slide. I know, there's so much happening, but I only want you to describe three or four different things that are happening in the picture. Just describe three or four different things that you see happening in the picture.
I think it is the check exams. We have a class of kindergarten in here.
Yeah.
They are going for picnic.
Uh-huh.
Something else.
Oh yeah, because they have lunch bags, huh? Yeah.
We have a plant in the sky.
Oh yeah, the plane up there. of details. So I want you to think of your last holiday that you went on. The last holiday. Do you have it in your mind?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, think of your last holiday and describe it using the questions. Using the questions that are on the screen.
My nearest holiday is the 10 holiday.
That was very recent.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I come back to my hometown to have a 10 holiday with my grandparents. I go with my parents and my family. In 10 holiday meal, we usually have the spring roll, the chicken cake, chicken, and vegetable. The weather is so hot. It is really different from different. It's not like some 10 holiday before.
Yeah, that's what I heard. A lot of people said it was so hot.
Yeah. I'm just cooking, cleaning, and sleeping, eating all during the day in 10 holiday.
Yeah.
It's like a dream.
You had a good time then?
Yeah, this is a really good time.
Yeah. Was there any problems at all?
No. Everything was great.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Nice. That sounds awesome. So for the last slide, I want you to use the pictures on the screen to tell a story. I want you to set the scene, so you use what, who, where, when, and why. And use the pictures to tell a story. You can use the story that was in the book, where these pictures came from, or you can make one up right now, either way. Wait for the last picture.
Yeah.
What else?
I think that this is the girl and someone crushed her.
You think someone crushed her?
Yeah.
You think someone crushed any world, oh my gosh.
That's it.
End of the story.
Yeah.
Well, that was it. You were done with the test. Good job.